What's cracking, everybody? I'm Grillmaster Dell, and we are here with SCP Containment Breach, the remake of it. I only played the original like a couple times because my old PC could kind of handle that game until it just broke and I just couldn't play it anymore for whatever reason. But I was gonna do the original one, but I figured I would give this a try because I've never tried this one, so I want to see what the difference is. Name is Grill, and do a random seed. That's a, whoa. Do I have a flashlight? I don't have a flashlight. Oh, there's a blinking mechanic. I forgot about the blinking mechanic. Okay, so this is not like the original. The original, you went straight into, like, they're like, you have to go in here. We're gonna shoot you in the face. Hey, it's that guy, though. What's up, dudes? He's not gonna be in here. Nah, he's not in here. With that. Blinking! Oh my god. Hey, okay. That's right, it's like random. Oh! There's multiple things! It's locked. Good. You stay locked. I don't wanna go in there. Oh lord! What's up? Blinky, blinky, blinky. Haha, you're back there. You can't get me. Okay. Okay. What's this about? Oh, God! You're not supposed to follow me. You were behind a thing. No. Oh, he's in there. This one. I know they added a lot more SCPs to this. It's one of the reasons why I wanted to do this. Are you still following me, man? What's happening? What is... I can't stop! I can't... I have no control. I have no control. What's happening? Oh, I'm finishing the play. This is unsettling. I lost the game. New game. Let's try that again. All right. Okay, I'm gonna go upstairs. See what's upstairs this time. Oh, I keep forgetting about the blinking mechanic. What's up? Is there anything cool up here? Is there happen to be security cards? Do anything with you? Attention personal lockdown is effect, cafeteria. Alright, sounds good. Basically, it's saying everything's trouble. Is that a good thing or a bad thing? Oh, it's like the same room as before. I get it. Can't open this. Weehee! Can I? Oh, there's no jumpy button. I'm blinking. I'm trying to jump because it's normally space. You can't do it. Alright, well, he's clearly not in there. Does this take me somewhere different now? So no, it's randomly generated. Okay, I can't go that way. Something special in here. Ongoing containment breach. Oh, wait, what? SCP-173-939-553-999-106-682. Is that all? Is there more? What's that noise about? Okay. There's nowhere to go over here. So we just continue on down the hallway. Ba-doo. This room is creepy. Oh my god, what the heck is that? What are you? What are you? Oh no! Alright. Alright. Seems to be getting too far. Oh, different kind of room again. Nope, not going in there. I'm just skipping this whole area. Maybe he won't even know I exist. Whoa. It's weird. It's like you start in the same place, you start moving, and then it's like, oh, that's a whole different place. Okie doke. I don't want to be in this one. This one doesn't look good. What is this? What does that do? Oh god! Turn it off, 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 let it go. Okay. I don't know what I did. Knows that scared the hell out of me. Time switch? Oh no. Oh no. Alright. I need a key card. I know that much. It's like the one thing I know I need. Okay, I went that way, clearly. Just did a circle. This is where I was before. But that's a bit of it! Okay, there's only one place left. Running down a hallway, nobody jump out at me. We're good. Yep, whole new area. Is there a map? Like, is that a thing? Map. Nope, that's not a thing, apparently. Looks like we have an inventory. Do-do-do, we're alive and everybody's happy. No, I'm not going back in there again. They made me die last time. I know it's tricks. What is you and you? Codex? Gas mask? Alright. Is that what's inside these things or something? There's nothing there. There is a gas mask in here. Oh wait, gas masks are good, right? Upon wearing SCP, test subjects report complete different surroundings when they were in prior... I'm intrigued. Am I wearing it? How do I wear it? Oh, take it off! 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 We good? Oh god. You don't hurt me though. You just make threatening poses. Follow me around all you want, buddy. Yeah, I know. You're there. It's okay. You still there? Yeah, okay. You just my shadow now. I'm cool with that, man. What's an elevator? Okay, bye-bye. See you later, man. Oh, what the? Really? my shadow's still following me. Oh, I would love a flashlight. I don't even know if that's a thing. Oh my god, what the hell is that? What is that? Okay, whatever that was, I don't want to go down the basement right now. Jeez, that was terrifying. And just like ate me. Ah, what the? Are you for real? Oh, what? This isn't good. Oh no! No 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 no! There's nowhere for me to go. Not good. Not good. Oh, this is where it ends. Okay, then. Don't give me an elevator. Thank you. That wasn't cool. Wait, it was this one, wasn't it? Okay, go to her hallway. Takes me to that dude. Yeah, whatever. Whatever, man. Actually, you know what? Is there anything in there with you? So you're not a threat. Oh, I can't open the door anyways. I know all about you now. We're good. I'm sure you're gonna still scare the crap out of me at some point, but... we're good. Jesus. Okay, yeah, he did. He got me. Didn't even go very far in here, and he got me. Okay, so what else does it say? Are they hostile? Codex. Okay, subject is Soviet GP5 gas mask. Seal test performed on the object suggests that the object retains its original functionality. The anomalous effects of SCP-1499 affected activate when a human places the SCP-1499 on their head, approximately 1 second after it's on fully secured on the subject's head. The subject vanishes from view and is no longer detectable. The subject reports no feeling of motion at this time. Testing has revealed that the two-way radios remain capable of both receiving and transmitting despite the subject being undetectable. Okay, and you're in a prior place than where you were. Subjects have reported that it appears barren and inhospitable with tall black figures, black towers filling the area. Subjects have also sighted entities in the landscape. These entities designated SCP-1499-1 have been described as tall, nude humanoids with dark skin that have a thick coat of unusual viscous substance. Also have large amounts of eyes and mouth covering their body. Subjects reappear at the same location they were in when they put it on. Okay, so I want to put it back on again. It's cool. Okay. Are you guys bad? Like, are you gonna hurt me? No, we're cool. Is this just people that have, like, worn it for too long? What? Oh my god! That's not a nice one! I ran out of stamina! I can't run away! I'd like to take my mask off. I'd like to take my mask off now. Is there a hotkey? Oh, my stamina's up. Run! I'm away from you. Tab. Mask. Off. Go. Okay. We're good. We're good. I'm okay with you. You're fine. Let's mosey along. You can be my little shadow. I assume if I close the door, it's not gonna matter. Good. Yep, I think we're good. That's an elevator. I don't want to go down the elevator. This place leads to nothing but horrible. I have a gas mask, but that gas mask isn't going to help me down there. Hey, no, I can't open that one. I thought I could for a second. Is there anything different inside this room? All unlocked? K. Can't I contain something? Oh! Okay then, I guess that one dude, this guy got me. I didn't even see him. I mean, I guess that's kind of the problem, is I didn't see him. Ooh. Okay. It's not ominous at all. Let's go through here. Keep forgetting about blinking. Another one. Alright. Oh my god. Okay. That freaked me out. Nope, not yet. I like going in those locker rooms. Ooh, stuff! Is that... Oh, it's a little duck. It's a little duck that's like, it moves around or something. No? I thought that was an SCP. Codex. Packed away double locked room, secured holding area contained with no circumstances will SCP be plugged into a phone line, network, or wall. Oh, this is about a computer. This is the computer that passed the Turing test. I read a bunch of these SCPs, like, online. This was one of them. Like, it's an AI that's sentient, and yeah, it wants to escape. Then the ducks. Saxophone duck? Okay. There's this duck. We got the ghost duck. Attempts to weigh the object down. Oh! What's up, ducky? Can I? What's up? It's a ghost duck. Okay. Oh, I guess all I have left is to go in here. Oh, it's time to run! Woo! That's right, it gives me a warning. Do-do-do. There hasn't been anything for a while. That makes me concerned. Oh, it's just you again. Wait, did I just do a loop? I just did a loop. Maybe? Maybe I didn't run across that guy yet. I guess not. Because, I mean, this is all new areas. Unless they close the doors behind me, which I don't think they do. Do-do-do. Do-do-do-do-do. It's just mazes. I know this one. This is the one thing I do know. Like, you change it, and you throw something in, and it comes out better. I don't have anything. Gosh. See a shadow. Do-do-do-do-do-do. All right. Any part of that action. The heck was that noise? I need to go over here. This doesn't make me feel very good. What? Hey, I found another duck. Hey, I grabbed that duck. How come I'm gonna grab the other duck? I'm scared to take my eyes off the door. You Let me grab you. Oh god, what'd I do? What'd I do? Alrighty then. Don't eat the candies? I should have read the frickin' paper next to it, because it tells you. Oh, Lord. Oh, please don't be gas. Please don't be gas. Please don't be gas. Please don't be gas. Oh, totally gas. Alright. Run! There's no running. Yep, this is where we die again. The exact same map as last time. What was this? Codex. Please advise your team. Alright! This is gonna be the last one for right now. Let me know if you guys are enjoying this. I enjoy this game. I enjoy the original. It's one of the reasons I wanted to play this when I saw that there's another one. And I mean, you can get the latest up-to-date versions on the Patreon if you support them via Patreon. I'll put a link to the description, or to in the description, to where you can get this game. I mean, it's free. No, it's not. This one's not free. Was this free? It was free. Yes, it's free. I don't know what I'm talking about. You're the dude again? Yeah. Okay, still looking good. Looking good. Nothing horrible yet. Just running down tunnels. Ooh. I had a feeling it was going to be something like that. I don't know if it's how close you get to it or if it's just... What is this? What's another one of these things? I wonder if it, like, you can use this to get away from the dude you have to, like, watch. Oh my goodness! Nope, not doing it. Not going downstairs now without a gas mask. Not falling for that craziness. I am doing a circle, apparently, though, because we're just going around in a circle. Hey, there's a door right here. You got something in here for me? Oh, it's gonna be gas mask, isn't it? Too bad you take me to a weird place. Things want to eat me. Alright, this is where we came from. This is where we go. Doodly-doo. This is where I was last. Alright, I've been stanked enough. Is there another? Yeah, there was over here. I wonder. Okay, intake, output. So if I throw this in... I'm gonna end here for now, so let me know if you enjoyed this. Hit the like button if you do, subscribe if you're new. Yeah, this game is fun. I like this game. It's constantly dying. Eventually, I will make it to the end. I know there is an end. I don't know if they actually have the ends on this one, but I know there is an end on the other one, so I assume they probably have it in here. I know it's not just a, like a completely redo, like here's the exact copy. They said they're adding their own stuff to it, and they're adding more SCPs and stuff like that. Like, I don't think that little robot dude was ever in the other one, but then again, I never saw everything. I only saw a couple things in there. But, yes, thank you so much for watching. I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye for now.